So the Duke start the second quarter with Moran in the center. Gives to the 24, Lucas Scott. He gets the corner. He's still going. And he's in for the score.